Well, it doesn't feel like winter now, but soon the temperatures will start to drop. This means people will be cranking up the heat. Our 7 News reporter Katie Soult has tips from fire officials to make sure you are safely staying warm at home.
As the weather gets colder,
our call volume does tend to increase.
The sirens of fire trucks can be heard more and more often throughout the upstate.
Folks will start to use space heaters, fireplaces, kerosene heaters.
And these heat sources tend to be the cause of most fires during the winter. So far this year, the state fire marshal says 6 deadly fires have been caused by heat sources, and 4 of those have happened right here in the upstate. Just this week, fire officials say a business in Fletcher, North Carolina was damaged in a fire that they believe was caused by a portable heater. To avoid hearing the sirens, firefighters say there are things you can do to stay safe, starting with unplugging the space heaters before you go to sleep or leave the house.
And if something malfunctions, you're not going to know until the fire has broke out.
If you go the traditional route with a fireplace, make sure you're looking up the chimney before you light the fire.
Make sure that anything that could have settled in through there through over the summer months or even, and just have it inspected and make sure there's no cracks that are hidden in the attic space, because that can end up causing problems creating an attic fire.
So while you want to stay as warm as possible when the temperature drops, be sure you're keeping an eye on your heat sources so you can keep the sirens out of your neighborhood. In Spartanburg, Katie Soult, 7 News.
Fire officials also want to remind you, if you haven't already, you need to change your batteries and your smoke alarm. For these tips and more, head over to our website and look for this story on our homepage at WSBA.com.